Vancouver Fairview.
I'm pleased to profile a Vancouver Fairview-based organization that encourages and facilitates cycling infrastructure and safety. Hub Cycling is a community coalition founded in 1996 to make cycling safer and better across Metro Vancouver through infrastructure, laws, and education. Cycling is an efficient and healthy form of transportation, one that is necessary for many, but safety concerns can be a strong inhibitor to strapping on a bike helmet and getting in gear. Housed within Hub and the BC Cycling Coalition is a program called Right to Bike that advocates for a provincial youth cycling education framework. Last February, I met campaign coordinator Sarah Fiorito. Sarah explained that greater emphasis is needed on providing cycling education for all kids and families. Between 2000 and 2010, the proportion of 5 to 17-year-olds across Canada who use only inactive transportation modes to and from school increased from 51 to 62%. Evidence from the UK suggests a very strong correlation between cycling education and increased rates of cycling to school. Right to Bike is proposing a provincial framework for cycling promotion and safety for children and youth in both large and small communities that includes bicycle skills, responsible riding, sharing the road with traffic, education standards, and instructor training. Their working group includes representation from 14 communities across BC, including educators, local government, and public health officials. Between 2008 and 2014, the number of daily cycling trips in Vancouver doubled to reach 100,000. With organizations like Hub supporting programs like Right to Bike, the Bike to School Challenge, as well as Bike to Work Week, we can expect to see many more confident and safe cyclists throughout BC. So, thank you, Hub. Thank you, Right to Bike activists. And special thanks to all those who are cycling to work or school this week.
Thank you, Member.